a man of movement. To exist is a gift. Monseigneur Zubieta was a person on movement, without settling or stopping. From the time he made his first option to be a missionary, he was open to God and the brothers, to the needs of the poor, and to the possibilities and aspirations of those who, like him, wish to travel a path of dedication and commitment. That openness to life, to the future, to others, was what always pushed him to work, collaborate, take initiatives, and to commit himself. This was our father, founder Ramon Zubieta. Thank you.